Hello, everybody. So this question is about tetracycline. So the decision that a pregnant person taking a tetracycline is poor because